Morning students, today we are going to start the practice set 2.1, question number 1. So here you can see line RP is parallel to line MS. So these two are parallel lines, RP and MS. Second, angle DHP is given 85 degree. Find the measure of other angles. So these angles we have to find. Angle RHD we have to find, angle PHG, angle HGS, angle NGK. So first of all, what angles are given? We have to know what is the given angle. The given angle is angle DHP is given angle, that is 85 degree is given. Okay, using this 85 degree we have to find all other angles, that is angle RHD means RHD, this angle we have to find, angle PHG, PHG, angle HGS, HGS, or angle NGK, NGK. So first of all we need to know what are the linear pair angles. तो अभी इधर इसके अंदर सबसे पहले लीनियर पेर एंगल का प्रॉपर्टी यूज होगा, ओके, बिकॉज एंगल डी एच पी एंड एंगल आर एच डी ये दोनों का सम 180 के इक्वल है. लीनियर पेर एंगल मीन्स दोज एंगल विच आर फॉर्म्ड इन अ लाइन, दिस इज द लाइन आर एच पी एंड दिस टू एंगल्स आर फॉर्मिंग डी एच पी एंड आर एच डी. सो एडिशन ऑफ सम ऑफ दिस टू एंगल इज कॉल्ड लीनियर पेर एंगल. The sum of these two angles are called linear pair angles. So angle DHP plus angle RHD is equal to 180 degree. Okay? So using that linear pair angle, we have to find angle RHD. So now see how to calculate this. So first of all, we have to write the linear pair angles. So we'll start with the solution. Angle DHP is given, that is 85 degree. So we'll write given. Yeah. After that, we'll write the linear pair angles. The linear pair angles are DHP plus RHD. First, we have to find angle RHD. So, how will you start this? So, we'll write therefore angle RHD plus angle DHP is equal to 180 degree. This is called linear pair angle. This is called linear pair angles. After that we'll substitute the values of DHP. What is the DHP here? So DHP is 85 degree. So write angle RHD plus 85 degree is equal to 180 degree. This 85 degrees go to that side, it become minus. So angle RHD is equal to 180 degree minus 85 degree. So subtract these two, what you will get? Therefore angle RHD is equal to, now we have to subtract these two values, 180 degree minus 85 degree. So when you subtract this, so you will get 180 minus 85, so this will become 17. Okay, 10 minus 5 is 5, 17 minus 8 is what? So when you subtract 17 minus 8, you will get 9. Okay, so this will be 95 degree. So we have got the angle RHD. We have got angle RHD is 95 degree. Yes or no? So we have got angle RHD is 95 degree. Abhi now RHD is 95. We have got. Now we have to find PHG. Second, first mil gaya RHD. RHD is 95 degree. We got. Next we have to find PHG. PHG. So these are vertical opposite angle. Yes or no? Opposite angle dikh raha. आर एच डी का अपोजिट बन रहा है पी एच जी. तो सपोज आर एच डी इज 95, सो पी एच जी इज ऑल्सो 95. यस और नो? सो वी हैव टू राइट पी एच जी इज 95 डिग्री. यस और नो? पी एच जी इज 95 डिग्री. सो दिस विल बी अ 95 डिग्री. आफ्टर दैट एच जी एस वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट एच जी एस. ओके, सो दिस आर वर्टिकल अपोजिट करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल. सपोज आर एच डी इज 95, देन HGS also 95 because these are corresponding angle. हमने देखे ना अभी लास्ट लेक्चर में corresponding angle कैसा फॉर्म होते हैं. सो दिस टू आर corresponding angles. And finally NGK. So NGK. So suppose this is 85. So this will be 85. Okay. Then this will be 85. These are vertical opposite angle. So now we'll come to the next part, that is PHG. So listen here. Now we have to find angle PHG. Okay. So we'll write here, therefore angle RHD, we'll write here, therefore angle RHD is equal to angle PHG, HG. Why they are equal? Angle RHD and angle PHG, because they are vertical opposite angle. Yes or no? This is 95, so this will be a 95 degree. Yes or no? So we'll write here, therefore 95 degree is equal to angle PHG. Therefore angle PHG is equal to 95 degree. So we have got the second answer. Yes or no? After that, this is, we have got angle PHG is 95. We'll write the reason here. Vertical opposite angle. In the short form, I have written VOA. V means vertical, O means opposite, A means angle. Okay? After that, third angle we have to calculate, that is angle HGS. अभी एच जी एस कैलकुलेट करने के लिए यू कैन सी दिस इज करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल 95, दिस इज 95, सो दिस विल बी अ 95 डिग्री, सो दिस वुड बी अ 95 डिग्री. ठीक है, सो विल राइट हियर एंगल आर एच डी इज इक्वल टू एंगल एच जी एस, एच जी एम, एंगल आर एच डी इज इक्वल टू एंगल एच जी एम. Yes or no? Angle RHD is equal to angle HGM. Therefore, if angle RHD is 95 degree, okay, therefore angle HGM is also 95 degree. So you have got second answer. Next, we have to calculate. So we have to write the reason. What is the reason here? Corresponding angle. This is nothing but corresponding angles. We have to write here corresponding angles. So we have complete this, and finally we have to find the value of MGK. MGK, you can see here MGK. Okay, MGK. How will you find this MGK? So calculating this MGK, what you will do here? Okay, we have got this is 95 degree. So MGK, this is 95, so this would be a 95, okay, HGS, okay, now this will be 85, sorry, this is 85, this will be 85, so MGK would be a 85 degree. So how can we write this? So we'll write using, I will write here, okay. First we have to write DHP is equal to HGS, angle DHP is equal to angle HGS. Yes or no? Which angle? Corresponding angles. After that, therefore angle HGS is equal to 85 degree. If angle HGS is 85 degree, so this HGS is vertical opposite with MGK. These are opposite angle. HGS is vertical opposite with MGK. So we'll write here, therefore angle HGS is equal to angle MGK. So what you will write here? Vertically opposite angles. What we'll write here? Vertically opposite angle. But HGS is 85 degree. So we'll write the values here. HGS is 85. So instead of 80 HGS, we'll write the values is equal to angle MGK. Therefore angle MGK is equal to 85 degree. This complete the example. Okay, so we have got the answer. So this complete your answer. So today we have completed the one example from practice set 2.1, that is question number 1. So in this example we have used arranged the angles like alternate angles, vertical opposite angles, then linear pair angle. So this example start with the linear pair angle first. After that we have to use alternate angle, then we have to use vertical opposite angle. So using these types of angle we have calculated the all values. Okay, so thank you so much.